Yeah, so I'm growing, I have a number of different kinds of lettuce. I have romaine and marvel of the four seasons, some red romaine. I have green onions, scallions. I have a pepper plant, some cilantro, some Swiss chard, and I got a tomato over in the back there. So any kind of green leafy veg does really good with a system like this. You know, your fruiting plants like your tomatoes and peppers, it may not do so good at the beginning, but yeah, this kind of system works really good. You know, this. Oh, and this, the growth of this lettuce is 3 weeks. So I planted these from seedlings this tall about 3 weeks ago. So like this is super ready for to start pulling stuff off the salad.